I most identify with the word meaningful. As a teacher, I recognize that alongside learning the English curriculum, students are learning about listening, writing, and communicating with one another. I get to witness these interactions, some of their earliest achievements in life, even if small, and I see the budding of friendships in young lives. I feel privileged to spend my time in such an environment, and I aspire to make each day meaningful. Navigating the acquisition and application of the English language is not easy for a young child. We try to make learning English relevant to our students as they navigate through and make sense of the world around them. I try to do this by asking engaging questions such as, how is this significant? Or what makes learning this worthwhile? And then we listen. It is meaningful to question and to listen. Listening to students' answers and genuinely being interested helps to empower them and encourage them to think. It is important that the learning process not just focuses on mastery of the material, but the promotion of critical thinking, curiosity, and creativity. I believe that my role is not just in providing answers according to the syllabus. I do hope that through my time with my students, they find learning meaningful and I can help to nurture a love and appreciation for the English language. Winning this award is an incredible honor and an encouragement. I'm grateful to my leaders and family, both in school and at home, for supporting me on my journey as an educator. It has been a challenging year in more ways than one, as multiple changes have taken effect since COVID. But this is motivation for me to continue to enrich my students' learning experiences, whatever comes at us.